Junitoni Story Musical, The Tortoise and the Hare. Shall we start? Once there was a hare hopping around in the forest. Suddenly, he saw something hard and round in the middle of the road.
Huh? What is this?
What's going on?
Huh? It was you, Tortoise! I thought you were a rock! What a slowpoke! What a slowpoke! I am the speedy hare, I'm so fast! You are the slow tortoise, slow, so slow! With only one hop, I caught up with you! But you can't chase me, slow tortoise! La 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 la! I am the speedy hare, I'm so fast! You are the slow tortoise, slow, so slow! By the time I go around the whole forest, soon you will be in the same old place!
Hey, Hare, would you like to have a race with me?
What? You and me?
If I win, you have to promise not to make fun of me again.
Okay, I accept your challenge.
All of the animals in the forest gathered around to watch the two of them run a race.
I am pretty sure the hare is going to win this race.
Yeah, she's right.
Still, we don't know the result until the race is over.
Well, I'm not sure about that.
The mountain bird, who was the judge, pointed to the top of the hill and said,
"See the tree over there? One who gets there first wins this race. Ready, set, go!"
As soon as the race started, the hare jumped and hopped away. However, even though the tortoise was trying his best, he looked like he was standing in place.
Tortoise, faster! You have to run faster!
Yes, I am trying my best right now.
You are?
When the hare reached halfway to the finish line, he looked behind him. He saw the tortoise was moving, but wasn't far from the starting line.
He is so slow. Why was he so full of confidence? I will just stop here and take a nap. I'll win anyway. Oh.
Lying under in the shades, the wind blew gently and made the hare fall asleep. After a while, the hare woke by the sound of the crowds. He looked toward the upper side of the hill.
Oh, what's happening?
On the top of the hill, the crowd was cheering for the tortoise, the winner of the race.
Hooray! Hooray, tortoise!
Wow, tortoise, you made it! You won! Wow.
We didn't expect you to win this race, but it was awesome!
Me too!
It's no big deal.
The hare quickly came over and was very surprised by what he saw.
This can't be true. How on earth could you win the race?
All you need is to keep going.
it's unfair, do you want to have another race? This time, how about swimming? I can swim pretty fast.
Swimming? No, I admit I lost. I will keep my word. No more making fun of you.
Great. Let's be friends from now on.
Oh, okay.
Yay! Yay!
From that day on, the hare became a friend who loved to praise other animals. Junie Tony Story Musical. See you next time.